Chicago at the Phoenix end.
Here is Taze ahead for Saad. He almost was able to split the defense for the Coyotes. Able to negate that, and now a pass to the front of the net. Here's Ekman Larson with a shot.
26 at the top of your screen is Steve Sullivan. He takes the hit to make a play, and what a hit it was. It was a good hit. It was a clean hit. Hjalmarsson did have a stick up, but it was out of the way. And that's where you get a better sense of the impact of it. Sullivan took a few strides, veered right around, came right to the bench, and went right to the locker room. We have not seen him back. Hjalmarsson's a clean player. He's not known as a heavy hitter. He does finish his checks. I didn't think there was anything wrong with that one, unfortunately, for Phoenix and for Steve Sullivan. It banged him up.
Yeah, Sullivan was.